I feel just ready to pass the best Doggo Papa. He's saying 10x's and boomers. Other things you're talking about. You're quoting from the Wired magazine for the young people. The song case we made originally in Australia. Star Doggo, dog spotting, 10-year-old. Mate, I think you're wasting everybody's time. There's much more. There's people out there that can't eat, mate. And I know. You know I might be eating high off the hog, but however, the cognitive science professor says the suffix is more common in Australia and Great Britain. Since I was a kid back in the 1800s, sucker on the end of everything. Mago, Smacko, Ringo, the dog. I just think that, except for that part of it, that Professor McCulloch's talking about, Gretchen, in linguist. I think most of what you've said there is a waste of time. I just sort of let you know because it might help you modify your behaviour and move into the future.